5 minutes to show, Carlos.
All righty, I'll be there. I'll be there.
Hi. How much longer are you going to be?
How much longer am I going to be? We're just going to start right now.
No, listen. You're really interrupting our schedule, okay? We have gymnastics, we have soccer, we have softball. She has a bake sale tomorrow. We haven't even started the cookies. I mean, this is ridiculous, Carlos.
I'm doing a show.
A show? Well, it would have been nice if you told us that you were doing a show.
I did tell you about the show.
No, it wasn't on the calendar. There was nothing.
I put it on the calendar.
No, and you know that Demi is pink, Carly is purple, and you are green. There was no green on the calendar.
I don't know if I did it in green. Carly, stop, okay?
Why do you always do this?
What do you mean why I always...
You're interrupting everything. Yep. I wanted to give her a manicure and pedicure today. Can't do it. Can't do it because it's Carlos's day. Let's go. Let's just go.
It's gonna.
We'll be in
Demi.
The car waiting.
Yeah.
I don't.
We'll be in the car. That guy can do more time.
The guy can do more time.
Just remember that you're the headliner.
Okay. What's up?
Hey,
thank you.
How are you doing, man?
This is such an honor.
That's awesome. This is my first headlining experience, so this
thank
is pretty
you.
Awesome.
Oh, you're like headlining.
You know, I mean, 6 months of comedy and all of a sudden I'm headlining. That is so great.
You're gonna open for my husband.
Yeah, I know, because your wife Susie told me. Oh, it's so
she
awesome.
She is a saint, that woman. I love her.
No, you're doing the
No,
like
she
the
wrote it in green on my calendar, so it's all good.
We've been on AOL. We've got everything prepared.
The AOL?
Yes,
you're supposed to be.
I love your show. Thanks, Mr. Lopez.
Oh, no. Sorry, Mr. Mencia. She didn't mean that.
I love you. Thank you so much.
Oh, Dios mío. Every day it's something.
Oh.